Stipkin. Here's Kuzmenko lifting it into the Toronto zone. Riley around for Brody, left it there, and it's touched to Domi. Robertson tries to give it back, and that was intercepted. And back the other way comes Myers. Tyler Myers drops for the former Leaf McKayev. Shot blocked there by Giordano. Bobby McMahon on the ice, just called up today, and he'll take the spot of Ryan Reeves on the fourth line for Toronto. Camp knocked down, big hit there as Dakota Joshua dropping the gloves, and Joshua being challenged here by Mark Giordano.
He doesn't want it to stop.
Joshua doesn't want the linesman to come in yet. And now there will a spirited tilt. Not even 5 minutes in.
Debate about toughness, and it's always becomes an issue with Toronto, but there's something that just happens organically. You're looking for a reaction, and Dakota Joshua knows exactly after he makes this hit that something might be coming. He heard the crowd, looked around, and you mentioned 40-year-old Mark Giordano. That's just a good, solid, hard hit for Joshua, and now he answers the bell, coming back, and for Giordano, just trying to change the tide. You've seen a couple of big hits. I think earlier on, the shift before, Morgan Riley went down and got hit by Pettersson from behind. So everybody finishing the check. I think the reaction here, is there an extra penalty? As Sheldon Keefe is getting a discussion here, the question would be, is it an aggressor penalty, or are they going to deem that they both dropped their gloves at the same time?
It's like Dan O'Rourke explaining there will be an instigator call against Giordano.
I was going to say, it doesn't look like Sheldon Keefe's liking the discussion he's having here.